Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to some very casual Might and Magic. So, to recap, I began a random game. I randomly got some demoniacs as my champions. Then I hired some more people to basically earn me resources, namely gems, and then I also found a fourth hero from the woods. And to my disappointment, she was level 1. They tend to be higher, but here we go. And now we have captured another town, which was left unattended, I might add. But I don't trust to take my main hero out of town, or at least not very far, because there's probably a retaliation soon. So yeah, now I have 4 people and a bunch of small armies, which I'm trying to consolidate into a bigger army. Okay. It was the purple one who took the town from the blue one. So now I'm paranoid when their turn takes a little longer. Oh, hello. So yeah, it seems that this area has moved from hand to hand a lot. Oh, and now I realize there's one option that I should have maybe turned off from the map options. Namely, all this portal porn. Good enough. Wait, if she's level 9, then what is she? Oh, level 7 already. So yeah, she has higher magic value, so I'm actually gonna send her to follow soonish. And you will go and hunt for units here. It's this corner, isn't it? Wait, let's see. Ah, no, it isn't. Okay, let's see this here. This tree, though. Ah, no. This side doesn't match up. Okay. Alright, alright, alright. I think I'm gonna leave the random resources alone right now, and I'm gonna look around instead. Because I want visuals. Oh, why hello. I said, oh, hello. So that's how you come here. I want to see how this battle goes now that I have the fiends. Whoops. Did he come here? No, he didn't. Okay, I need to save. Bear with me. So, let's see. This won't be enough. I was hoping to add to her army. So, which way is town? Huh. Never mind then. I'm not gonna go too far. I wanna gather shit first. Okay, maybe stay here for now. Meanwhile, you go here. Okay, Fiona, you go to this town and let's get you a new army of your own. It's not a full army just yet, but you know. It will be nice. So that's where he is. Oh, and he isn't even here, okay. try to get everything we can from this area and then skedaddle. I gotta try though. Few lots, pack lots. Let's see. Wait, I thought I had a first aid tent. Okay, two dragons. Whoa. Ah, okay, so I can't teleport them across the walls. Okay, that's bad. Whatever. Okay, these are marginal. At this point I knew that there would be friendly fire, but I was just counting on the 3D being healthy enough. Okay, how many health have you left? Thank you. much health left now. Yeah, I think we can risk it. She doesn't have earth magic, does she? So we lost how many? 3D? I'm not sure. But. All in all, I would say it could have been worse. And I think I will switch their armies, so Fiona will stay on the ground and she will take over here. Quickly back to town. Oh no. Okay, let's see. Okay, that was very, very, very reckless. Leaving the town alone like this. And they have even treasury, that's nice. You might as well stick to the windmill. Cause it's day 7, yo. I think right now just rest in town. Oh, somebody just showed up. Oh, I think it's our friend. Now, let's see. You are going back to town. Yeah. And storm. I think I need to intercept here. sure that's our friend. Yep. Pack several lots hoard. Okay, maybe let's get back to town and you stay in town as well. Fiona though? Skip the what was happening there? What? Oh, okay. looked rude. Oh, come at me, bro. Holy shit, 9 dragons. That is bad. Oh, shit. I should have hired from this town. Why didn't I? Okay, let's fix the stupid. Okay, I bought her army, so that's why I don't have much monies, but I think we can maybe get something. 2 dragons. That's all I have room for. No, the pit lords were my biggest. Okay, I think I'm gonna. Right. Let's. Okay, load. Auto save and let's set them differently. Well then. Oh, he's got two stacks of them. Well, fuck. And he's got full earth magic. Right. So right now I think I'm just overwhelmed. I'm not going back to the before battle. Instead, I'm going back to the point where I have just gotten the town. I'm gonna grab everything I can from this town, and then I'm gonna leave it empty because I've already got my XP. I have had some losses, which I'm not happy about. And I'm not ready for another fight. We can gather from here. Ooh, those shackles are useful. Oh no. All right, let's not. And instead of skedaddling right now, you will. You will spend the night in town as planned. Aww. Yep. And you go to town. And you check them. Ah, okay. Time to wait. I see. So, the purple didn't come. Okay. I think they might be more interested in defeating my hero than the town. I don't know. So, let's overwrite this save. Huh. Yay! Boom. How much until the next one? Oh, we're pretty close to the... So it's like 600-ish. One not too big fight. Let's use them instead. I think the phoenixes would be a nice addition to Octavia's army, actually. Anything happening here? Nope. Okay, let's check the puzzle map. Nope. Oh, also, let's check the tavern. Nah. Uh-oh. Okay, somebody's moving. Wait, that's our town. Get out of here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Yeah, back home. And who are you? Oh. She heard. Okay. Rough terrain, they won't make it in one turn. But still, I think it's time to hire an army again. See now. Six dragons is a bit much. Whoopsie. Okay, we are not gonna make it. Let's go back to previous turn. I'm starting to get a little disheveled, I admit. No, actually, let's go back to the beginning of the week. Yes, I think. I think that's the way to go. Don't really wanna hire dwarves, but Okay, you back to town. You... give her the units you have. Now let's see, how close am I to home? Huh. If I move even more this way, then I will be closer to the other town, won't I? Let's see. Oh. Wrong spell. I meant to teleport. Figures. This was sloppy and stupid. Okay, let's get some angels. Okay, yoink. So, what's the name of this town? Ashton. No, I don't want to go to Stillwater. I want to go to Ashton. Which I think is probably not a viable option. You go back to keeping an eye on these things. Babe, I need you. Okay, we're not in immediate danger. Let's save. So you go to town. Oh wait, it's a new... It's a new week, okay. Somehow I missed the fact that it's a new week. Now... Let's switch. You got these. And these. And these. Although, might as well give up of these. Because she has leadership, we can get away with extra. And now that Fiona made it, it's not that critical anymore that she makes it. In hometown, let's see if I invoke town portal. Yeah, still water. Huh. Yes, let's do that. The benefits from here. Oh. I admit this play is super messy at the moment. Oh yes! Uh-oh! Right, so... Let's see if we can prevent all that. So it seems like he had the phoenixes and dragons before. Maybe he hired something from this town, maybe he didn't. Hmm. Then again, right now, day 4, I think we can maybe take the town back. Let's see where this goes. Okay, Fiona goes back here. Ooh, we could build devils. Finally. Let's get some basics down first. Let's see if I go here. So these guys came from here. That means there's an opening there. That means it's worth exploring. But she's gonna guard the town right now. Yep. Very good. Go away. The situation with towns in this particular game is very volatile. Stay put. Can I teleport them now? Oh, I can't teleport across. Sure. Haha, fooled ya. So here we are again. Maybe create a save. Meanwhile, you carry on carrying on. So she should start leveling up again. What I think I'm gonna make. I'm gonna wait until the next week to give her a bigger army. And then we shall start seeing about consolidation and stuff. Now you get to spend another night in town. Guard it. And you also guard it. Oh no! Aww. Huh, we are not so different, you and I. Pack, pack, several, several, view, pack. No, 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 wake up. We don't have the... We don't have the whole... town portal thingy. Let's see, where were we? Okay, so you... Still not enough. How about you? What spells do you have? Oh, okay. Whoa, where am I now? Okay, and if I invoke... Oh yeah, okay. This can work. So, let's give her an army. Uh-oh, it looks like we don't have a sawmill currently. Right now. Come on, I need more. how you like that. Okay, others stand by. Well then. Phew, another danger averted. And now that we still hold three towns, shit's getting complex. I think I deserve another break and start another episode, but everything will remain super casual. I will see you in a minute. For now, bye bye.